Be a dark night. Dark night. Oh my God. Dark House White Knight was this really cool Kevin Bacon film back in the 70s, like late 70s, where it was the invention of bread and how he was the guy that started like sneaking in GMOs into the bread, and it was turning babies into like lobster claw creatures. Oh man. It was a good one. It never existed, but it was really good. And,